This prison reform is broken. Somebody needs to fix it.
Well, that man has become the face for prison reform in Michigan. That's Michael Thompson, who is now a free man after serving a nearly 25-year prison sentence for selling marijuana to an undercover police officer. Thompson walked out of prison yesterday, and today he sat down with our Michael Martin.
Yeah, Michael is live in the newsroom tonight. His sentence was commuted, Michael, so the question now is what's next for him?
Yeah, Doug, Annie, Thompson's story has really picked up momentum in recent years after Michigan voters decided to legalize recreational marijuana. And Thompson served 24 years of a 40-year minimum sentence before being released. And now he says he wants to soak in the time he has with his family and be a voice for the voiceless, those who are still sitting behind bars on charges that are no longer even considered criminal.
I felt numb, you know, for a long time. I didn't feel nothing.
After nearly 25 years in prison, on Thursday morning, Michael Thompson walked out to his waiting family.
At one time, I didn't think I would ever get out.
Thompson served more than half of a 40-year minimum sentence from 1996 for drugs and weapons charges after he was caught selling about 3 pounds of marijuana to an undercover officer. In December, his sentence was commuted by Governor Gretchen Whitmer.
Yeah!
Thompson has become a symbol for prison reform in recent years, with groups like the Last Prisoner Project advocating for his release.
Today, marijuana is legal in most states. I receive a sentence of 42 to 60 years.
I wasn't a bad guy. Like they try to make it. All I killed was 3 pounds of marijuana. Who did that hurt? I didn't kill no one.
Thompson says he is forever grateful to those who made his release possible.
I didn't really know what freedom was all about, you know, but I know what's it about now. I'm so happy. That one is some orange roughy fish and some tomatoes, cucumbers with vinegar and salt and pepper. I know it sounds like a broke record, man, because you probably heard it already, you know what I'm saying? But man, that's all I want. I would love to have my little granddaughter fix it for me. That would make it so much special.
Family is his primary focus right now, but Thompson says he also wants to continue advocating for prison reform.
You know, there's a lot of talking about prison reform, but no action. When is somebody just going to use common sense, man, and just say, well, prison is for locking people up, for hurting people, doing bad things, real bad things. Marijuana? What have marijuana killed? Don't bury a guy in prison. Don't bury him.
He considers himself blessed for all those cheering him on from outside the prison walls. But as he mentioned, there are plenty of other people locked up in similar situations without the spotlight.
So all I want to do is just get my voice out there for the voiceless. Those who don't have no voice to speak about the injustice that's going on around this country. Not just in Michigan, where I'm from, all over the United States. This prison reform is broken. Somebody needs to fix it.
Now, important to note that even though Thompson was released from prison, at this point, he's still on parole and will be for the next 4 years. Now, there are efforts underway to try and get that dropped. For now, though, live in the newsroom, Michael Martin, Fox 17 News.
All right, Michael, thank you. That man has an incredible story.